Hi, this is Maaike from the Dressmakers Academy, and I just want to show you how a Facebook group for my online couture jacket sewing course looks like. So you have a little bit an idea of what the community is in this group and how it looks like. So I'm shooting this just from my hand, so I might be it might be a little bit shaky, but here we go. This was what the group I had during the first lockdown in the Netherlands in April, and of course the posts you see here were the final posts after people have finished their jackets, so you will see a lot of finished jackets. So let me scroll here. As you can see, people are just showing their techniques, what they're doing, have questions. I answer the questions, of course. I'm always in the group daily, on a daily basis. So I always answer your question within a few hours. And it's amazing to share had the whole process together and ask your questions. Here, another beautiful finished jacket. And so on and on and on. Also here, this is nice. People making a toile and showing a picture of it, and then I'll give them a direction, what to do, what to alter, what to change. Really nice. So, yeah. It really works. I think it's really fantastic to work like this, because it gives so much more than just the course you are following. I can show you, let me go up again, sorry for this scrolling. Here, in the unit section, you can find all the course materials. So I post it weekly in the group. I give some instructions again, some little clips of how to here pre-shrink your fabric, an introduction video. So, and here you can see unit 2, lesson number 2, how to make your own tailor hem, lesson number 3 and 4. Well, really nice. So everything is inside of this group. You can find everything. You can ask your questions, and there are nice discussions. People share where they buy online their fabrics. In one group, I had people sharing pictures of their fabric stash, of their workspace, which is really lovely to see, because people joining from all over the world. So, okay. I hope this is a nice short impression, and I will start the next online course in January. So check out my website, dressmakersacademy.com, and you can find all info, and you can subscribe there too. Okay, thank you, bye bye.